Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And, let's see. Gotta use up that. I got skin. Got some skill points. Okay. I think maybe I have a contract. And looks like we're gonna be scanning today. So we'll go ahead and track both of these. Where am I at? Tribal Liberation Force. Alright, well, while I'm here, let's check our LP conversion prices. Let's see. We got EMPM. Which I don't think I have. My eyes are tired. I need to just search. Okay. That's what I thought. Alright. Titanium Sabo M. Which I do have. Cool. 36,000. Depleted uranium metal. Not quite enough. Based plasma L. Not enough. Jackal. Berserker. I do have some of those. Okay, note to self, I need to add those to my production bouncer. Let's go with 10. Cap booster 150. That's a reasonable amount for now. So what else do we have? Target painter, cab booster 800. I don't think I... Yeah, no, I don't have that. And that's basically it for the first page. So we will call that good. All right, copy that. Paste it into the HiSec buyback page. Boom. All right. That ought to keep us flush for a little while. Anything else we need right now? I don't think so. Need my probe, which I think is an Olbra. Yep.
Drive active.
Drive active.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so now I need to know where the storms are.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. drive active.
Too slow. My sister gave me some herbal tea that is actually helping quite a lot. I'd be coughing a lot more, I think, if I didn't have it. But it's called Throat Coat. That's coat with a C, so not to be confused with Nancy Reagan. Did I already? I don't know. But yeah, a hot cup of that with a generous amount of honey added really has helped a lot. Obviously, I'm not fully recovered yet. I just went to the doctor today and got a prescription that should help. So he said within 5 days. And if not, then we try something else, I guess. But.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Man, this is going really well. A little weird to not have competition, but I guess, I don't know, maybe the excitement has worn off.
Warp drive active.
Relic site. Isaac, relic sites generally aren't worth very much. So, I mean, we'll still loot it, but I want to scan down these other two first. I was hoping there'd be another comms relay.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what this one looks like. Nice. Well, like I said, those aren't worth much. But we did complete our tasks, which is good. So, go ahead and claim those.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Spend our points.
Skill training completed.
Awesome. I think that means we've got all the pirate cruisers unlocked, at least at the basic level. So, good times. Let's see where are we at here. Slow and steady, I guess. So I think we're past the ships that I care about right now. Again, which one is that? Recon ship. I've actually never flown one of these. Well, anyway. I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.